Hi, this is David Ruprecht, and welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, now, what toothpaste had the slogan, "Look, Ma, no cavities"? Any idea? Well, here's another hint. Such well-known personalities as, this is interesting, Nancy Reagan, Bill Cosby, and John Goodman appeared in this product's early commercials. You figured it out yet? Well, in 1955, Crest toothpaste with fluoride was introduced. And by 1960, it was the first toothpaste accepted and approved by the American Dental Association. And I gotta tell you, I was a Crest kid all the way. Let's say hello again to Will, Andrea, and Debbie. Welcome back. Now remember, the more time you earn here, the more time you get to spend out in the market trying to win the sweep and then going for that $5,000 in cash, right? All right, let's see how good a shoppers you three are. Look at these items. We have a 4-ounce bottle of Coppertone number 4 suntan lotion, a 3.5-ounce container of Pond's cold cream, and a 6-ounce bottle of Curel moisture lotion. Now, which one of these three does not cost $4.65? Do you think it's number 1, number 2, or number 3 that does not cost $4.65? If you're right, you get 10 seconds added onto your sweep time. All three of you nail it, I'm going to give you an additional 20 seconds each. All right, Will, which one did you say did not cost $4.65?
I picked number 2, the Pond's cream.
You think it's going for the cold cream, all right? Andrea, did you agree?
Yes, I did. I picked number 2, Pond's.
Oh, so those two thought it was the cold cream. Debbie, if you thought it was the cold cream, and it is, then you guys are going to get 30 seconds in the market. What'd you say?
I picked number 2, also the Pond's.
You did! Oh, boy, everybody thought it was the cold cream. So let's keep our fingers crossed. Let's see, the product up here that does not cost $4.65 is the Coppertone. It actually sells for $5.79. So nobody gets 10 seconds there, but don't worry, we've got a lot more chances to earn time, like our next game. Look at this. These are a series of blank spaces representing the number of letters of a product. I'm going to give you a clue as to what the product is. We will then reveal the word one letter at a time, starting with the last word. First player to buzz in, correctly identify the product, wins 10 seconds. Okay, get your hands on your buzzers. There are 6 letters in the word. It's found all over the place in Camelot. R. U. O. M. Debbie.
Armor.
Let's see. There you go. That's what it is. That's it. Good. It moves you into a tie for the lead, Debbie. You both have 2 minutes. Come on, Will. You got to get some more seconds up there. Here's the next one. There are 7 letters in this word. The clue is you don't have to wear a tuxedo for this feast. T. E. U. Andrea.
Banquet.
That's eight. That is it. Good. Another 10 seconds for Andrea. That moves you into the lead, Andrea. Okay, here's the last one, Will. This is your last chance in this game. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Sir, I like that. Thank you very much. I've been called sir in a lot of times. I can call a lot of other things, but not. What do you say we get on with the last question? Okay. There are 9 letters in this word, and the clue is the choppers come out for this. T. N. Debbie.
Polydent.
Let's say. No. E. Andrea.
Efferdent.
Let's see. That's what it was. Good guess, though, Debbie, but unfortunately it was the effort. Or fortunately for Andrea. Andrea's in the lead with 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Debbie has 2. Will, you still got your minute 30.
You bet.
Let's get your partners up here for the round robin game. Okay, here's the chance to really add on to your sweep time because the round robin has a total of 6 questions, the chance to earn up to 60 seconds. So, Will and Lori, you could easily catch up and surpass everybody else with this one. It's anybody's game. There's 60 seconds at stake. Partners, stand by. You're up next. What I'm going to do is show you a scrambled up word of an item or a brand name that's sold out here in our market. Then I'll give you 3 clues relating to that product. All you have to do is buzz in, correctly identify the product. You get 10 seconds for your team. All right, here's the first one. Touching, embrace, soap. Andrea.
Caress.
Let's see. That's it. Okay, Jane. Moves them even further into the lead. Here's the next one. Hair. Who? Patty.
I went blank.
Pat.
L'Oreal.
Let's see. That is it. Okay, Jane. Watch out, Andrea, they're catching up. Come on, Will, you still gotta get some time up there.
We're trying.
All right, here we go. Here's the next one. Steeping. Leaves. Flow through. Andrea.
Lipton.
Check it out. That's it. Okay, change.
Okay, Lori. We're rooting for you.
Here's the next one. Fishy. Boxed. Buddy. Fishy. Boxed. Buddy. Tuna helper. Tuna helper is what we were looking for. Okay, change. Andrea, you knew that one, didn't you? But you weren't at the buzzer. Now you are. Let's see if you can get this one. Spicy. Gourmet. Dijon. Spicy. Andrea.
Grey Poupon.
That's it. That's it. Okay, change again. And here's the last one.
Come on, Lori. This is your last chance to get 10 seconds.
Here it is. Italian. Crooner. Marinara. Patty.
Sinatra's.
That's it. Yes, it is. Sinatra's marinara sauce. Okay, that's it for the round robin. So, let's see. Lori and Will, you have a minute and 30. Debbie and Pat, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Andrea and Patty, you have 3 minutes, and you also have that $50 you picked up in the mini sweep. All right, who's gonna run the big sweep? Debbie, Andrea, and Will, so don't go away. When we come back, you're gonna see Debbie, Andrea, and Will running wild through our aisles at a chance for $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep.